Hi there, and welcome back to the Loving Messages from Source series. We are now at message number 4. So I'm going to read it because it's a little bit long and I want to make sure I get it right. We are cosmic beings dancing in the field of polarity, discovering the myriad of ways of being in physical reality. So that's a mouthful. First of all, we've talked about being non-corporeal beings at our core. Our essence is spirit. So that's what cosmic beings means. Cosmic beings also refers to the idea that we have an existence that isn't just on this planet, necessarily even in this universe, but covers the entire cosmos, the entire multiverse, the entire multidimensional reality, should we wish it to be so. So that's the first idea, that we are these cosmic beings. And then there's the whole idea of dancing in the field of polarity. Polarity just talks about the fact that on this planet, we have all of these opposites that are constantly fighting with each other, right? We have black and white. We have right and wrong. We have good and bad. We have up and down. We have past. We have future. So all of these things create polarity, which means that we are constantly having to choose how we navigate this. We have to constantly make choices about how we live our lives. Do we focus on our spirit self or do we focus on our physical self? Do we focus on material things or do we focus on things from the heart? So these are constant choices that we make. Now, dancing in the field is actually a really beautiful image because it says that we are not at the mercy of forces outside of our control. We are just making these choices all the time and that we're actually living in a 3D virtual reality game. This is what I believe, is that our world is a virtual reality game. Of course, you all remember The Matrix, the movie, which was talking about the idea that humanity is really enslaved to, you know, AI, and that everything is a computer-generated game, and our human mind would never know the difference between reality and a computer-generated program. This is a similar kind of idea, but it's much less disempowering because the idea in The Matrix is that we're enslaved. What I have written here is that we actually have made this choice before we incarnate it. We've made the choice, like we do in every lifetime, to come back to this world and deal with the physical reality and the polarity so that we can learn certain lessons. So the learning of lessons is really and mostly why we're here, as well as the advancement of our soul. These are all really big ideas, which I will be expanding on in future videos. But that is the gist of the fourth message. Thank you for watching. Do come back for the next one.